38-year-old Jacqueline Louise Castle of Moorhead has been charged with felony assault with a dangerous weapon. According to court documents, the incident started when the victim backed into her car on May 26th at a Moorhead parking lot. Castle allegedly got into a hand-to-hand altercation with the female victim and then struck the victim multiple times with a metal snake-like object. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.TV.